to a fool about it now.
Please make yourself comfortable. We had this kind of money because of all the work you've done. Take it. You deserve it.
Looking pretty lively for a dead guy.
About how it's going in there?
How you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill the poor sumbitch and get it over with.
Nah, Greco wants to show how tough he is. Beat on old Vito till we all respect him.
If only all it took was beating up on a washed-up carpetbagger. Huh?
The hell did I just hear? Cowboy up. That can't be good. Not sure.
Okay, that didn't sound right. Oh, shit, that don't sound good.
The fuck is
he mine? Didn't just vanish.
We don't find him, the chief will be dead.
Says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men Andy Toretto for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
I gotta go to the
dinner. Sad what this area's come to.
Be careful about telling folks you're working for Vito. He's a good man, but damn if he hasn't pissed off a lot of people. Two of you don't.
Up your dues in the next 2 days. We'll come collect them personally, and you don't want them.
You're thinking of selling out and leaving the city. It doesn't feel safe here anymore.
Okay.
Sad what this area's come to.
You don't belong here.
Out of the way.
You stupid or what?
The fuck you doing back here?
Maybe he headed through there.
Let's get out of here! Fuck you doing back here?
Get down! Get down! He's got...
Take over the world.
Scary fucking shit.
called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
Built something.
Show on the road. Some of us want to work.
Gonna have something for me today.
Hey!
Hey, I know
what
the
apes take over.
So I can break over.
Get a
fucking
man. Fucking make it a fucking man.
You got it.
Out of the way.
What's your problem?
Y'all hear that?
Some of us will have something for me today.
Come on.
Hey, where are the cards? Hey, where are the cards?
I'm a little pale for that kind of place. Thanks for the invite, though.
Hey, where are the cards?
Hey, boss, you got it.
Fuck, he was just here.
Try over there.
Same story from the last damn week.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Thank you.
took off. Where did you camp off to? Okay, then. Where do you all go? Suck him up.
Absolutely understand, but that doesn't make it hurt any less. She was my first love, and I'll never forget that.